welcome. We're going to start by just slowing down, giving ourselves a few moments to just let all of our energy, all of our thoughts, all of our feelings just begin to land, just begin to wind down a little bit. We're going to let everything soften. We're going to let everything just be. We're giving this little bit of time to ourselves. To rest, to rejuvenate, maybe just to recover from a long day. So we can take a few deep belly breaths and just begin to let everything settle. Just let everything settle. So let's take a breath together. You can breathe in and out. Just try to breathe from your belly a little bit more. It helps your body know that it's time to rest and relax. And it lets your mind know the same. We are here to become a little more peaceful. A little more gentle. This is a gift that we give to ourselves. You can feel into your heart space. You can feel what's there. We're going to allow whatever's there to remain there. We're not going to push or pull. We're not going to grasp or resist. We're going to allow. Can we allow what we feel in our heart to remain there? We might feel numb. We might feel cold. We might feel tenderness. We might feel warmth or expansion. We might feel something unpleasant, some worry, some anxiety. Whatever it is, can we allow it to be just as it is? This is a gift for our heart. We're giving it peace. We're giving it our trust. We're not trying to solve our heart. We're not trying to fix anything. We're trying to allow, just allow. What can we allow today? It's a kindness that we do for ourselves and for our heart. What can we allow? We'll take a breath to see what more we can allow. You can breathe in and out. Just allow. Just paying attention to what is in our heart. We can help that area open up. Can help our whole heart space open up. Your attention brings energy. Your attention brings warmth and can open up more love in your heart. It's not something we can force, but it can happen when we pay attention to our heart. Allowing what we feel is not about agreeing with it or believing any thoughts that come with those feelings. Allowing what we feel is just acknowledging that we are having a feeling, that feeling is present in us. It is the most basic observation of our experience. And we do this because when we don't acknowledge what we're feeling, those feelings often take control of us in very real ways. We can believe the thoughts that are attached to those feelings. We can identify with those feelings. But even when we see some thoughts and feelings, we can still believe them, of course. We accept them as reality. We think that our mind is giving us information that is true. And often there are parts of it that are true. But our minds are very good at drawing conclusions. And those conclusions are not always correct. So when we allow our feelings and we make a practice of allowing our feelings, we see them. And we see them in a non-judgmental way, a non-attached way. We see them like the weather. We might not always like the weather, but we don't draw any big conclusions from the weather. And as we allow our feelings, this becomes more of a habit to not believe everything we think, to be a little bit skeptical of our thoughts and feelings. If you're new to this practice of allowing your thoughts and feelings, know that it can be surprising at first to really see all of the different thoughts and feelings that we have in a day. When we really become aware of them, we might be surprised by how busy our minds are, how busy our hearts are, how many feelings we can go through in just a single day. But it's good to remember that that's very normal. It's not something to be concerned about. And if you do find that you are struggling with any feelings or thoughts, I'm a big believer in talk therapy, which can become quite expensive. There are also many books that I would recommend. Please feel free to ask. and I'll give you any recommendations that I think would be helpful. But a good way to start is just to ask yourself, anytime you notice that you're feeling something very strong, or you're having a thought that is very, very judgmental about yourself, very critical, just ask yourself, can I allow it? Can I allow it to be? What you're asking is, can I be open enough to not have to believe the thought, to not drown in the feeling? Can I just be open enough to let it be and then let it pass through? Because it will pass. As long as we don't feed those kinds of thoughts and emotions, they always pass. And a little healthy, conscious distraction can also really help in those moments. Can I allow it? And how can I be kind to myself in this moment? And healthy, conscious distraction can be a form of being kind to ourselves. And to help you in this work, in this work of the heart, I'm going to send through a little bit of heart energy, just something to support you in your life, in your emotional processing that we all do. So in a moment, we'll take a breath and we'll just focus on our heart space. We'll just allow it to be soft and allow it to be supported. So take a breath in. And out. Take a breath in and out. And one more breath in and out. And I'll just hold space for you. I'll hold space so that you may just spend some time allowing your heart to be where it wants to be. So that you feel supported and calm. Just allow it to be what it is. Remember that your breath can help. When you breathe into your belly, it will help relax your body and your mind. If you're still watching, that shows how much you care about yourself. You're doing great. You're doing really good. It takes courage and strength to look at ourselves, to not allow our feelings to run us unconsciously, like puppets. It takes a lot of courage to pay attention to what's in our minds and in our hearts. And please take it slowly. If you need to, this is a life's work. It takes time. And that's for the best. So try and be patient with yourself. And try to give yourself some kudos for caring enough to try. You are doing great. And you deserve to know that. Thank you so much for joining me. Thank you. Take good care.